I'm going for a run.
Morning! Just woke up and I'm on my way to work yet again. But it's the last day and then tomorrow I'm going to Longitude with Little Beak and Nathan. Woo! And then someone else, I'm not sure who. My voice is a bit croaky. Yeah, that's pretty much me for the day. And then I'm finished at 11, so I don't have a day. But yeah, this is me for now until I, or if I do something interesting.
That was a pretty good run. I'm really, I'm still getting back into the swing of things. Trying to get ready now and then. I have a rehearsal with Rock Strong. People have definitely seen me walking around with like this little bag on all the time. It is basically, it's my really trusty case for my keyboard. So I stick it in this, so it's a little bit waterproof. And then I stick it in this as its little handle. La-ti-ta, la-ti-ta. My mum just came home from work. She's gonna give me a lift up to town. I'm gonna get my dollars from New York put back into euros and into my account. And the rehearsal I'm going to isn't until 5, so I have a good bit of time then to just relax, get the bus and all that stuff, so.
This just does not explain my mum more. It's just perfect. You're parked on the grass.
I made it to Dublin and I got a juice off King Corey. Boom. There's a thing at the moment where people can't busk in Dublin anymore. They can't have like amps or anything loud shit doing when they're doing busking. And like if people can get crowds that big like that lad, like surely that's bad. I don't know. And also went into American Apparel and got a yellow t-shirt and it was in the sale down to 9 euro, and when I went up to the till it was down further to 4.50, so at rehearsal now.
Oh my god, the new Donald Bywell. Dr. Izzy!
Jay is pissed off because he thinks we didn't do anything today, but me and Donald think otherwise.
Whole new song.
Whole new song.
Whole new haircut.
10% of world.
Donald.
See you, lads! Good shoes, Jay!
I really wanted to just get out of the house, go for a skate. So I skated down the beach, gave Charlotte a little kiss at work. Supposed to meet my homeboy Josh now, but that's not happening, I don't think. So I'm just skating around a bit and then I'm gonna go back home. Every year down in the beach where I live.
They have these like rides and stuff for the summer and they're setting them all up now. But I never go on them because I hate all that shit.
When I came home from that skate, I got this bad boy out and I made like 3 instrumentally songs, and one had a few lyrics to it, but they were all completely different and oh, it was so good. I just didn't vlog any of it, sorry. And now I'm gonna have a quick sandwich and go to bed. And tomorrow we are going to Longitude, which is a music festival here in Ireland. And you go and then you go home and then you come back the next day, but we're only going for one day because Kendrick Lamar and one of my idols, Tyler the Creator, are playing at it. Oh my God. Today is Longitude. Kendrick Lamar Tyler the Creator cannot wait. I'm on the way to the bus to meet Charlotte. I got my fresh new t-shirt I got yesterday for €4. Got my LA hat on, Kendrick and Tyler. Yeah! It's real dull out, but it's so warm. I wish I had worn some shorts. But at the same time, look fresh in the jeans. We made it! Bus one.
I need to go eat something. I need to get myself a nagging for to put some delay.
Are you getting some?
I'll probably get a little bottle of wine like last one. They're the best. Some Blossom Hill.
Delay.
Shaz got the bagel. I got the mocha cookie crumble.
I got the wrong one, but this is unbelievable. The kind veggie from Itza.
Itza. Here's who we're meeting.
Hello.
Nathan's over there, I'm just getting money out. Let's try.
What's the big idea here, Chauncey?
Well, basically what we have to do is we have to analyze and narrow our options down.
Grapefruit.
And basically we gotta make a hard choice.
Hard choice.
Like four.
Perfect for Shaz.
This is the worst I've ever tasted in my whole life.
It feels about 28 degrees Celsius on this bus. Having a quick ice cream. We made it.
Oh, we did it, motherfucker.
To the area.
We made it.
We're walking now. That bus was like 42 degrees. Yeah, the two boys met in San Francisco and it's never been the same since.
To keep myself afloat, I try.
playing?
Where?
Main stage, man.
Main stage.
Kendrick Lamar.
Perfect. Thank you.
I'd say the cutest Instagram couple I've ever seen.
I love it, man.
I always say to my missus about how cute it is. Honestly. I'll be a gun and it's you I'll come for. Hide, hide, never so easy. I'll be a gun and it's you I'll come for. There's no other way, never run far. Take a good swing at me and everything is even so.
Look at it.
Now open your mind up and listen to me, kid. Some shit that we
got to do.
Thank you.
Well, there you go, Longitude.
Come collect us.
Friday 2016 over in Dunway.
We're at Marley Park, please collect us.
Trying to find a way home.
We made it on the first place. We hope we're going to get 1, 4, 5 then to Shaz's after this one. Let's pray. Even though we're not religious. Bus number 2. Nearly home.
I have to go home, look, I have to set the alarm. Half 9 in the morning, and I'm not waking up when Parker pays for the parking. Look, I have to go home and I have to fucking go for a jog. I have to get back into jogging fame. I have to start going again. I'm so tubby now after fucking New York putting on all the money after all those dollar pieces. Like,
it is 25 to 1. 25 to 1 a.m.
Babe, I'm gonna get sick.
She won't stop saying that. There's a few phrases today that Charlotte keeps saying.
Ouch, me arse.
Down the street from Charlotte's house is Domino's Pizza, so we're going there now, and then we're gonna go home and cuddle. I haven't been drinking, by the way. This one's full of desperados, but
I've had three desperados and one little thing of wine.
God, my ears are burning off.
Oh. Yeah, no. Oh, you remember?
We ended up getting, I got a can of Coke, I got a can of Fanta, and a can of Sprite, and Shaz got a can of Fanta and a can of Sprite. The hassle trying to order them.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're in the pizza place, and Charlotte goes, no, I'll just get Sprite or something. And I went, hold on, are you?
Who live there?
Who?
Ayla.
Charlotte, fucking hell. I got Charlotte. Oh, why did it go onto your face?
Ayla,
like?
You used to live over there, look.
I go to Charlotte, will you want any Fanta or Coke? And she goes, yeah, I'll probably have a sip of yours. And I went, no, you won't, get your own cans. And she said she like teamed up against me with the chap who works there. I was like, oh, such a romantic boyfriend. And she literally won't stop talking now. We left Domino's a few minutes ago. She's been non-stop yapping. Oh, I love some hot lips now.
You told that story really bad. Like, you could have told it really, like, fucking really hell, well.
It's too late. I want some hot lips now.
You can get my hot lips if you want, babe.
Thanks, babe. When Charlotte was taking off her top, the necklace she was wearing got stuck in the nose ring.
I can't get it out.
Anyway, we're home. Longitude was a bust. See it? Oh my God. It was amazing. She got it out. See you later. Sorry we've been late on the vlogs lately. It's just been hectic. It's just been hectic. I'm gonna get one up tomorrow and then this one will be up
my shot
the next day, hopefully. Desperados are too over here. Bye.